know, I don't know much about Fresno. I know now, but I didn't know. And I can say that you guys are beautiful. This is a beautiful, beautiful room. And I am just like, wow. Wow. So I thank you guys for welcoming me. And, you know, they got some sake going over at the bar. I'm going to have to partake, you know. What else can we do? If you guys have not had a drink tonight, I don't care whether it is, you know, it has alcoholic, you know, contents or not. Tea, water, I'm sure they got some water, you know. Patronize the bar, support, you know, this beautiful thing that they have going on, and, you know, having, providing venues for us to all get together and just commune, you know. So we want to give thanks to that, right? We want to appreciate that so that it can continue going, right? I love you. I didn't even know, but I'm loving the love. I recently had a baby. My first, and you know, this is a little something that I wrote for my husband and our son. So,
daily, I love the way you make me forget about anything that ever haunted me, anything that makes me sad. You are the answer to my quest for love and truth. You are the smile that spreads across my face daily. Thank you. You are.